my name is Sedna Fiati, and this is the Toronto Profiles Project. So at this point, I have my mission statement. Sedna Fiati is a performer, producer, creator, and activist for stage and screen. The creation one is probably the one that gets the least amount of time, but certainly the time is definitely split between performing and producing for stage and screen. Yeah, that's me. I haven't really gone the commercial route, and the commercial route hasn't asked for me, so it's perfect. I haven't gone there, I haven't booked those things, so just as well, because it just isn't my interest. I'm interested in art that has something to say. I think I'm looking for a strong project artistically as a performer or a producer. Admittedly, I'm really dedicated as much as possible to working with people of color, specifically Black people, specifically Indigenous people. I'm really interested in those projects. There needs to be people of color in like leading roles on stage, and if that's not happening, I'm not producing it. As well, I'm looking for who's the team, if there is one. If there isn't a team, then I would want to have a say in who's on that team. You really have to think through that. For every project, however small, the team is key. Yeah, I'm really interested also working with people who have a social justice framework to their work. I don't need people to be hardcore activists or anything, but I want to work with people and tend to who view art as more than just entertainment. It needs to tell greater stories than that. I feel like as an artist, you have a great responsibility to be mindful of what it is that you're putting out there. I want to see a change, which is already happening. I want to see those who have been denied opportunities for so long have those opportunities, myself included. Yeah. I have two projects that are actually in post-production that I'd love to plug. So firstly, Tokens, the web series, I'm sure will be coming out this year. It is in process of editing. This is the brainchild of Winifred Zhang, and I played Essay, the makeup artist. She's very sassy and fun. Another project is Shark Week, written, directed by Brie Proke. This is her first feature, and she is just a maverick of a human. So that also is in post-production right now. I'm sure will be released this year. What you can do is just follow me on social. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Instagram and Twitter, you can find me at BWheelsHeels, and on Facebook, you can just find me, Sedna Fiati. Yeah.